Where do you want to take the company?
Okay, we, mga 8 years ago, meron akong binuo na kabaitaan.
Okay.
Taking from the word baita.
Uh-oh.
Mga kabataan ng First Vita Plus. Because I would like us to be a family for the long haul ng negosyo. Hindi lang pansandalian. Kaya nga 20 years na eh.
Uh-oh.
Meron ng forecast, on my forecast na this will go on because meron kaming mga dealers na yung apo nila tsaka mga anak na nila ang nag-take over ng business nila sa First Vita Plus. So, kaya ganun yung even with my kids, I would like them to get involved, although hindi ko sila pinipilit.
Uh-oh.
Same with my dealers. Yun ang palagi kong turo sa kanila. Huwag niyong pilitin kung ayaw ng mga bagets kasi baka hindi nila rin passion niyo. Mm-hmm. But surprisingly, siguro nakikita nila how it changed.
Yeah.
Other lives, siguro. So, kaya yung pagmamahal nila sa company, nandun na rin. Kaya pinapagpatuloy nila.
Oo.
So, I would like to have them think of the word legacy. Na para sa kanila at sa First Vita Plus, may iiwanan kaming legacy mm-hmm. sa kanila at ipapagpatuloy nila yun.
And what is your legacy? How would you like to be remembered?
As someone who have made a great impact on their lives, and has turned them into entrepreneurs.
Yeah.
Kasi at the end of the day, being employees, well, I have nothing against them. Kaya lang, syempre, if you would like to dream big or bigger, I think being an entrepreneur is the best route. Eh, for...